are in Turkey at Cemre Shipyard now. We are building a custom ships for all of the world. This is the one of them, which is called NB64 and Libas. This is the first fishing vessel which is powered by the LNG. We had all the equipment from MIN. They supply all of them. Main propulsion system, LNG tanks, GVUs, and main control system.
Libas has a 86.5 meters of length in total and 18 meters of width. And the draft is 9.3 meters. We have a 3,500 cooling capacity on board for the carrying of fish. We have a 350 cubic meter of LNG tank on board. This is also MAN.
Today is a very important day. It's a milestone of this project. We have lifted up the main engine of this ship, which is supplied by MAN. When you disconnect this engine from the ground, you feel the pressure on your shoulder. This feels very stressful for us. When it meets her foundation, we was very happy. We have a good cooperation with the MAN.
For the main engine mounting, the propulsion, then the shaft and reduction gear, and then the main engine, these all has to be in the same line. And this is quite a bit challenging because the main engine itself is approximately 130 tons and you have no chance of using a 5 or 10 millimeter tolerances. We are doing this mounting with plus minus 3 millimeters. So this is a big challenge on the field. And as you know, Libas, one of the vessels, you have the main engine on tank top, so you have to lower it 3 decks below. And this is a big challenge when it comes to the mounting of the main engine.